designs I've seen that a lot of people adopted into their building, and the fact he did this all in a hardcore world makes it insanely impressive.